Yeah, Lil Ray coming at y'all one more time. Again with Sexton Records, Hot Spring Style, Source Productions. And what we're going to be talking about is that new series Lift, and how we can use it to get an encounter with the Christ. And how this life, nah, it ain't for you, but it's about all them people around you. And how we can use it to get a new mentality, a new mindset, and what we need to be focusing on. And then finally, what we need to be surrounding ourselves with as a child of the Messiah, the Most High. Y'all get that? Check this right here. Busting out these flows, coming at you again with 2011 Lift style. Gonna rhyme a new word file. We need to check our style against that one who's undefiled. He went that extra mile, you know. I'm talking about that Christ who gave his life. Like an amazing sacrifice, a supernatural heist for our lives. He paid a crazy price to try and help us understand what this life about and what we gotta carry out. It's not about us, so can't get mad and cuss. Not even sit out and rust or build up lust for this life. We need to trust the God who give us life and live as a sacrifice, dead to flesh. Not trying to mess with that old nature trash. So do others the favor, don't be storing up anger. Walk in favor, full of flavor. Be a lover, not a hater. Don't forget the lifesaver who rose up from the grave so all can be saved. Yeah.
Lift, y'all. Throw your hands up in the air and represent, y'all. Lift your brothers up, yeah. Lift your sisters up, yeah. You gotta surround yourselves with the ones who lift you up. You gotta change it up and get a new mentality. We're all coming from the one who paid the ultimate fee. You know you have encounters with the risen Christ. See, he how you saying that this life ain't about me.
Lifting up this generation, we know that they've been called to be a light to our nation and to keep men from falling. They look up to the one that won't relent because they know that Jesus Christ is omnipotent. Yeah, he gave us life in the midst of all our strife. That's right, Jesus Christ, yo, he gave up his life. So, lift his name up, and lift your pain up. Have that mentality and you can win your battle, see surroundings. Pay attention to what's around you, cause this world will try to drown you with temptation all around you. So be smart, and don't start to let the enemy astound you with the things that will allow you to fall. But once again, look to him and lift up what you can, cause it's time to take a stand against the world and its sin. That's right, it's time for this world to lift up their pain to Christ.
Lift y'all, throw your hands up in the air and represent y'all. Lift your brothers up, yeah. Lift your sisters up, yeah. You gotta surround yourselves with the ones who lift you up. You gotta change it up and get a new mentality. We're all coming from the one who paid the ultimate fee. You know you have encounters with the risen Christ. See, he how you saying that this life ain't about me.
Now you can take an elevator or an escalator. Yeah, we're rising to the top, gonna get the sooner or later. See, you can follow Christ and be getting ZOE. You'll be sitting on a bench wondering why me. Yeah, I'm talking to the young and the bold. With people changing lives, here we go. Yeah, I'm gonna rep Christ till it's over. If you need to, just lean on my shoulders. Yeah, so go ahead. Haven't you heard the news? But what you got to lose? Take a lift, man. Come on, haha, you catch my drift? Yeah, yeah. Cause we don't mean to confuse ya or to bruise ya. Just trying to get this through to you. Yeah, what you thinking? Do you believe it was Christ that died so we'd be free from sin?
Lift y'all, throw your hands up in the air and represent y'all. Lift your brothers up, yeah. Lift your sisters up. Yeah. You gotta surround yourselves with the ones who lift you up. You gotta change it up and get a new mentality. We're all coming from the one who paid the ultimate fee. You know you have encounters with the risen Christ. See, he how you saying that this life ain't about me.
Peace out, y'all, and don't forget that mentality. Gotta be guarding your mind against the enemy.
And remember, be aware of your surroundings and what has influence in your life.
And be looking forward to that encounter with the Most High God.
And don't forget, this life ain't for you, but about everyone around you.
Lift!